materials and files to be destroyed upon request. Roy then asked several more questions, including whether LeDuc destroyed any files.
MI5's DEMS House headquarters in London, Director General.